Hey guys, it's Abby TV here, and welcome back to another video. Right now I'm using my friend Sarah's LPS, because I'm letting her borrow Savannah for the weekend, and she's letting me borrow Fall for the weekend. So, yeah, we didn't actually like trade or anything, but yeah. I'm not gonna tell you guys, but maybe another video. But okay, so little recap. Okay, hold on. Sorry, I just wanted to use one of my normal mascots. Okay, so today I went to school. Blah blah blah. I walked home with my dad, with my dog, like my dad picked me up at the bus stop with my dog. We walked home. Last night, I made a video about my dog, Riley. She's right here. Boom. Okay, that was Riley. She's not actually a real dog. She's just a stuffed animal. Sarah Tastic 23. You don't have to type "it's not real" in the comments. Like, in the description, I said it's just a stuffy. Okay, so if you read the description, you'll know that it's just a stuffy. Sadly, it's not real. But, yeah. Sorry, I want to change my mascot, but, like, I don't know what. I think Carter's in my backpack. Because I couldn't see her. Yeah. I was debating on what background I should use, because I have this one, and then I have the one that I always use, the this background with like the hearts. But like, I wanted to switch it up for once, so I switched it to this background because like, actually it's a really cute background. Like, it's so this is what it is. And, like, I just put it right there on my rug. And, like, look, it even, like, because there's, like, a bottom, it's really cool. Usually I don't have many backgrounds because I don't really use a lot. But I want to get more backgrounds, and I'm trying to make some. But, like, I like these ones. I literally just found, like, the blue one around my house. And this one I found in a box. Like, a background of the box. Like, that's how I get backgrounds, like literally. That's how it works. And, like, I feel like it just turned dark really fast. I could also use this as a background, I guess. You could, no. Well, anyway, enough with the background. I guess today is just a little story time. Not story time, but, like, just I'm going to talk to you guys. I haven't made very many role plays lately. I just wanted to talk to you guys a lot. If you get what I'm saying. Like, I mean, I don't know. I just don't. And kind of sad been lately. I've just been kind of sad lately. Well, not at school I wasn't. But now, I'm a bit sad. But I don't want to talk about it. Anyways, I have my Pick Me Pops, Meiji, and Leaps the Frog. I love Pick Me Pops. Like, they're one of my favorite toys, except for OPS. Because, like, you know, like. Ba-da-ba-dum. Bum. Oh, I want to show you guys some squishies. Gotta think. Need to make a big background. Okay, I know what I'm doing. Let's see if oh, that's upside down hearts. But... sorry, that was bothering me. I get bothered by a lot of things. Like, I need everything to be perfect, but. Okay, now we could, like, do that. boom, huge background, but like you can barely see the glitter one. As you can see, it's like over here. But let me grab some squishies. Now I'm gonna show you guys all my squishies except for one, because I let my friend borrow it for the weekend because she really liked it. Okay, so first we have, first we have this diamond. By the way, it might stop on its own, so just be ready for like my video to randomly stop in the middle of this. It used to smell really bad, but now it smells pretty good because I put it in a box with like a bunch of good smelling squishies. Okay, then I have this one, which is one of my favorites. It's a owl squishy. Really cute. It kind of looks scary from the back, like, but like from the front it's like adorable, you know. Then I have this squishy. I have no clue why I got this squishy. It was cute. It's not, it's like pretty dense, doesn't smell very good, it's fast rising. Like the only thing I like about it is like that it's really cute, and that like, look at that shine though, like look. Okay, I don't have many squishies like that. Then I have Sammy's favorite squishy, this lemon squishy. It's very soft. I actually really like that one because it's super soft. Then I have two of these. I have two iBloom peaches, that one and that one. There is a difference to them, like a really slight difference. I don't know if you guys know, but this one's red and that one's pink. So only I could tell the differences. Okay, and a squishy that my good friend Sarah gave to me. It's a little turtle squishy. It's kind of defected, like, but I like it. It gives it personality. Okay, and then this one. This one. I'm debating on cutting it and